rider from the City of London. Keep all documentation and identification up to date. ID checks and searches.
I'm taking you in!
Urgently required.
Control units, possible hostiles near your location. I'm in pursuit of the target.
I'll do my best to defuse it. It's getting away!
Now that I know what kind of bomb we're dealing with, I can defuse it remotely. All you have to do is stay close enough to it that you'll be reduced to savory jam if it goes off. Any questions at this stage?
Okay, I'm on it. Now let's find Enid before she sets up another one. Anything, Bagley?
Would you believe that Enid's entire schedule was left on the vehicle's onboard computer?
Not a very smart terrorist, is she? Not checking your privacy settings is a rookie mistake.
Word of warning. You've got more than a terrorist leader to worry about. There are several armed explosives on the site. I'm pushing her current location to you now. Site Enid Grimwood is running her terrorist activities out of. Time to work, operative. Bombs or Enid. Take your pick. Destroyed, bomb laying psychopath out of commission. I think we can put a line through this one.
DedSec, I hereby declare that Enid Grimwood case closed. Well done.
Thank you.
It's really rather frustrating. The only way anything gets done anymore is if people go out there and bypass the system entirely. I'll be as happy as anyone when Albion and the like are off the streets. But things won't be back to normal until the rule of law is restored.
Near your location. Received. Stand by for further developments. I had them! Where did they go?
I've lost the target. Target is armed. Approach with caution. Control, we are pursuing the target.
Excuse me, but you seem like the kind of person who really cares and wants to make a difference.
How did you know I was looking for DedSec? I need someone that can get anywhere. You game?
I suppose that depends on the place. Why?
There's a file I need at these coordinates. Get it for me, and we'll talk.
Oh, she's not in a good mood.
I, for one, am intrigued by her mysterious aura, and I know literally everything, so that's saying something. I'll pass along the coordinates if you'd like to take on her request.
progress, buddy.
It really is. Let me give you an example, yeah? I saw this kid on the tube last night. Maybe
go ahead.
This is a mistake for
this guy's
there's a target.
You want to take
it.
That's enough of this.
Message received, moving in.
Vehicle has struck an officer, over. Any other patrols have eyes on the suspect, over?
Return to HQ. This is pointless.
Coordinates point to a server in the vicinity. The file our friend was talking about must be stored on it.
I understand.
There it is. You can hack in from there.
What have you found, Bagley?
More GPS coordinates. Seems we're on a bit of a scavenger hunt. I put the odds at about even we find a corpse at some point.
Fascinating. Send me the location, please. I'm here.
Correction, you're almost there. The exact coordinates point to a spot on the roof.
Seriously?
Go on, up you get.
Took you long enough. Just kidding. DedSec, right? I've been watching your work, and I've got to say I'm impressed.
Would you like to tell me why we're up here?
Oh, come on. It was just a little test. You're not the first that claims to be DedSec. So I had to make sure you were the real deal.
And?
And you passed. I want to fight for London too. So, can I join you lot, please?
Brilliant. Welcome to the team. You'll fit right in. The more people willing to fight the system, the better.
Yeah, this is gonna be real. Let's do it.
Brilliant.
I hate to interrupt you while you're busy resisting, but I thought you might want to know that one of your operatives just got grabbed off the street and shoved into an unmarked van.
Crap!
Oh, don't be so dramatic. They'll be fine, assuming they're not dead. In the meantime, I've identified someone with a grudge against DedSec who fits the profile of a likely kidnapper. Find him and you'll find your friend.
On it.
Keep it up. Hey, I like... that.
This looks fun.
Thank you.
The kidnapper is nearby. Oh, and look at that. He's made some evil new friends. With any luck, our missing operative's location will be on his optic.
Are you supposed to have that?
What the fuck?
Knock that portal down before someone gets hurt.
Someone is controlling that vehicle.
Get looking.
GPS analysis complete. I've got a bead on our kidnapped operative.
Send me those coordinates.
Reported in your area, potentially armed and hostile.
Control, we are pursuing the suspect.
Any sign of the target? Anyone?
Our missing operative is here. Oh, and some armed guards too. Fun!
Disengage. Suspect has disappeared.
What the fuck is up with Vic? Lock it down. Lock down that vehicle. Stop this shit. Come on.
Find a fucker hacking that vehicle.
Storms.
Right, get her out. I don't see anyone following him. Our friend is back in fighting shape and another enemy of DedSec has been thwarted. Nicely done.
Hey, hey, whoa, whoa, hey, whoa, hey, whoa.
Say that. We was at the park the other day. It was clear this dead out of nowhere. A bunch of people got electrocuted. The rockets must have overcharged or something. All at once.
Jesus. I didn't know that was even possible.
Contact with criminal ops is a punishable offense.
So clear off.
You look like someone who's ready to fight the power.
Fuck me! Are you DedSec? I could use your help.
We're ready for anything. What have you got?
A friend was taken by Albion during one of their bullshit no-knock raids. And they're undocumented, so my hopes ain't high.
Busting people out in a badass way is kind of our thing. We'll get it done, and more.
If that'd solve the problem, sure. But London's full of checkpoints, and without papers, my friend would just get grabbed again. We need a passport. Some of that nice fancy shit that Clan Kelly sells ought to do the trick, yeah?
Got it. Leave it to us.
Cheers. Help me with this, and I'll make it worth your while, if you know what I mean.
Bags, help me out, yeah?
Clan Kelly routinely moves their passport forgeries around the city. There should be a shipment in one of their delivery cars. I've also found the Albion facility where our prospect's undocumented friend is being detained.
Noted.
This is where our prospect's undocumented friend is being held.
Noted. Hello.
Yes, Wagwan. Yeah, personal.
Amazing!
Place. Look it up. Yeah, you're standing too close, mate. Oh, look at that. Could you not stand so close, please?
Woo!
What's up? This shit is...
Woo! Oh, yeah.
Right. Hello there.
Access granted.
Search. Go. Drone, engage search and alert protocol.
Drone deployed!
Conditions.
Get her out. The woman you just rescued will still need a forged passport, or Alvin will toss her in detention faster than a schoolboy who just learned all the words that rhyme with fart. I'll send her somewhere to hide out while you get those documents.
Haven't seen something so jolly in years.
Oh, no!
Control to all units. Possible hostiles near your location.
Investigating. Stand by. Control. Officer needs an ambulance.
Control, I could use some assistance. Over.
No sign of the target. Over. No visual of target. Ending pursuit. Over.
There's a crate of forged biometric passports in the boot of a delivery vehicle on the premises.
Alarm phone just go off for no reason. I'm looking into this.
Ah! That's the vehicle there.
Here I am. Now what?
I'm scanning the passports in the trunk now. Ah, one of them has a 96% facial match to our undocumented person. Barely a resemblance to my eye equivalent, but it would fool almost any human. I'll doctor the biometric data while you drop off the vehicle.
Wicked, Bagley. DedSec did it again.
Hold the fireworks. You've picked up a Clan Kelly tale, and from their comms chatter, it seems they're dreaming up all kinds of violent ways to repay you for stealing their passports.
Crap.
Yes, well said. That is a much more concise summary of the situation.
Hope for my friend that they're safe and impressed, which I have to admit I am too. I owe you lot.
Forget it. You want to return the favor? Join DedSec. We're always looking for good people.
Fuck yeah, sign me up.
Immobilizing the suspect.
Come on. Oh! Whoa! Right, I'm putting putting a stop to this. Units fall back. Over.